In this module, we want to talk about a couple of network reference models, specifically the OSI model and the TCP/IP model. And by the way, sometimes in some literature you might see that the TCP/IP model is also referred to as the TCP/IP stack. Let's get started though with the OSI model.